In industrial measurement technology, various types of electrical thermometers are utilized. One of the most commonly used types is the resistance thermometer. The resistance thermometer measures the temperature using electrical resistance. The heart of a resistance thermometer is a platinum measuring resistor whose measured values are defined by standards. If the temperature changes, the electrical resistance in the sensor either decreases or increases, following a precisely defined characteristic curve. By measuring the resistance, the temperature can be determined very accurately. Resistance thermometers are available in different accuracy classes. For standard versions with increasing accuracy, the measuring range in which they can be used shrinks. Also, the choice between a thin film or a wire-wound measuring resistor has an effect on the temperature measuring range. Standard resistance thermometers with wire-wound measuring resistors in Class B are defined from minus 196 degrees Celsius to a maximum of 600 degrees Celsius in accordance with the IEC standard. If the resistance thermometer exceeds or drops below the measuring range for which it is designed, the measured values begin to leave the accuracy specified in the standard. They drift. The measuring result is no longer accurate. This effect is more pronounced with thin film resistors than with wire-wound sensors. If a resistance thermometer is used outside its measuring range, damage to the measuring resistor cannot be ruled out. Also, the accuracy of the measured value within its measuring range can thus no longer be guaranteed. The standard version of the sensor for industrial applications is the Pt100 measuring resistor. It has an electrical resistance of 100 ohm at 0 degrees Celsius. In special cases, Pt25 or Pt1000 sensors are also used with a 0 degrees Celsius resistance of 25 or 1000 ohm. We are happy to advise you on choosing the right thermometer for your application.